Hello boys and girls, it's Ant here, as usual, and today we're playing the Star Wars Battlefront Beta. I'm going to preface, whatever the word is, this, and say that you're going to probably see the worst gameplay you've ever seen anyone do. We'll see how it goes. We'll jump into multiplayer. It gave me a warning that I need to be better before I do Walker Assault or something, so we'll do Drop Zone and then we'll try Walker Assault. Like I say, I'm going to have a try with a keyboard and mouse. Let's see how it goes. I've got the controller next to me, handy, just in case. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. I'm just awful at this. Played it for a little bit last night, probably about half an hour, 40 minutes. It's quite fun. It's it feels different to classic Battlefront rather. Some nice stuff. I've not unlocked much yet. I need a middle card or something. Oh, we're going to be Stormtrooper. Let's join the match. Really nice looking game. Real nice. Skip that. Right. One thing I quite like is if your partner has a decent hand, you can use their stuff as well, which is quite cool. So let's jump in. Let's see how we do. Right, in this mode, you have to go capture these things and defend them. There's like a pod. We'll get to it. You'll see it. I've also noticed that iron sights are pretty much useless in this. Oh, doing terrible. Right, we're defending this one though. Heat's on our side. Well, that's something I've had happen a couple of times. A little skip in the frame rate every now and again. Like, it's running silky smooth. Like, this is fine. But every now and again, it will just, like, you know, freak out a little bit. And freeze for half a second, usually when I'm getting shot at. Let's face it. Right, there we capture the pod. We're winning. Right, now another pod will land. It's the first team to catch 5 that wins. Oh. Terrible. Awful. Can someone at least kill him so I can get a kill assist, please? I want to help. I played a game last night and I scored hardly anything. Like, it gives you a point tally at the end, like Battlefield does, and it was literally just like 0-0. You did nothing. I am awful. I find this map tricky as well. There's something about it, I find it hard to see who I'm shooting at. Get that fucker. If you win one of the pods, little items drop out of it that you can use, which is quite handy. I am just awful at keyboard and mouse, so... Yeah, if this really goes badly, then I might give controller a try. I have no idea what button turns on third person view with keyboard and mouse. I didn't even see them there. I don't know, maybe I just can't... Maybe I just struggle to read this map. But yeah, I used to play Battlefront a lot back in the old days. I used to play it on the Xbox. Hey! I got one. Don't get cocky, kid. Right. I haven't got the jetpack thing. There's a jetpack you can get which like launches you into the air really quite fast. It's quite fun to use. Hey! I got another kill. I don't care. I killed 2 people. I think one of them might have been assist. And practically every game I got into yesterday as well, I had a partner for all of like 5 seconds. Die. That was a stupid place to be. But yeah, I had a partner for all the 5 seconds before they just vanished. That was happening a lot. Right, throw a grenade down there. Got it. Right, we can start capturing this now. I got a kill assist. I'm helping. Right, you want to kind of... Oh, shit. I was going to say, you want to find somewhere in cover where you can, like... You know, shoot away and help. Didn't help there. Got blown up. I'm miles away from the pod. Thanks for that, partner. Dick. Right, let's smack them with that. Missed. Well, we captured the pod. That was my doing. I'm the greatest. Right, new pod incoming. There's items these drop. You can grab these. They're quite handy. Boom, what do I get? Oh, rocket launcher, that's not much use on this level. Ah, I tried. I wish my mouse had a sensitivity increasing button on it. I need one of them. I want to get that new Logitech mouse that's come out. I use a Logitech Anywhere GX, I think it is. Or was it MX? Right, you basically, you want to friggin' crouch. And, yeah, I didn't see him up there. And like, get in a nice bit of cover and deal with bad guys as they come. Because they can't really do anything to the pod if they're not, like, on it. They have to capture it back. So it's not like there's an area of effect that you have to keep them out of. As long as they don't capture the pod again, they can't do anything to you. So that works. It's so, you know, you just really need to just find a nice hiding place and protect. So no strafe. Right, just pressing. That's why I struggle with keyboard and mouse. I never know what buttons I'm pressing. I was just pressing Q and E to try to strafe. I was playing a first-person shooter a while ago that had that. Really old one. I think it was System Shock. Oh, God, what is with that freezing every now and again? If anyone else can tell me if they've experienced that. Because, oh, God, it just came out of nowhere. Oh, that's what you need to do. Oh, got no partner. Alright, I'm on my own again. Going down the only road I've ever known. Alright, it's quite a good zoom on this gun. That's going to be captured in a second, there's no point in me getting there. Oh, no, we got it back. Jesus. Blimey. Okay. I was going to try and wait for the next pod to land. It's a really nice looking game. Like the light reflections off the ground, the way that the sort of bloom lighting kicks in. It's really nicely done. Oh, God. I think there's no point going for the one who's nearest to me because I already had a bead on the other one. I've got no partner again. Still lets me choose their hand, though. Right. Pod captured. We're winning this one. This is good. I shouldn't have said anything about how bad I was at the game. Right, where's the next pod? I don't think they drop in an order. I think there's a like an actual randomness to it. Right, I'm gonna come here, sit down here, keep an eye on the pod. A bit close for comfort, but hopefully they don't see me when they come around. Oh, okay, we must just come over there. Fair enough. You all probably saw that before we got there. Still got that rocket launcher, haven't I? The rocket launcher. Right. Let's, I'm gonna go in. Guns are blazing. Let's not mess around. Should have thrown a grenade in, shouldn't I? There's a nice, implosion thermal detonator thing as well, which does quite a lot of, impressive damage. Yeah, I'll have that. Why not? This! Right. Let's get this shit out, and we'll launch that at them. This is quite a good one. I killed myself! I was in range. I didn't think the range was that far. Like I told you, I did say right at the very start, this is going to be some of the worst gaming you have ever seen in your life. I gave the warning. There's a nice reload function on this where when the gun overheats, it like it gives you a second to hit a button to sort of get a quick reload on it. It's not really a reload, it's a, you know, overheating thing. But I guess you're pressing a button to vent the heat out, which is a nice touch. It's that active reload thing like from Gears of War, isn't it? Like, oh, shit. Where did I get hit from? Well, my buddy saved me. Balls. That guy is destroying me. I don't like him. I need to unlock more blasters. Alright, he's down. Did I get that? We're defending the pod, though. I'm trying to throw a grenade. Walk into it. Ugh, jerks. Well, I'm just going to spawn somewhere else. Alright. Not doing as bad as I was expecting to do. Because, I mean, I will pretty much drag a team down. That, I mean, that's just a fact. Like, you can have the best players in the world. You can be with an MLG pro team and I will make you worse. Alright. Let's, see if I can get the drop on someone. Whatever one of those is. I think there's one around here, isn't there? Is there a guy shooting from behind here? No, I guess not. Ah, oh, Jesus. Oh well, there's 36 seconds left. And as long as they don't take the next pod, you know, it's all good. Oh my god, he got in my way. Dickhole. Right, let's try and... It's going to go to a draw. Got to try and stop him. I don't think they can claim it in time, actually. If I can take this back. Boom. Boom jams. Oh, I don't know what button. I wasn't ready for that. I'd say I've done right with keyboard and mouse here, haven't I? Is this still, is it contesting it? Jesus, okay. It's going to keep going until that pod's fully claimed. Yeah. We could do with our guys actually being on the pod to make sure they don't take it back. Don't want that to happen. I'm going to stand here. Just keep an eye out. Boom, we got it. We win. There you go. I managed to get through that without using keyboard and whilst using keyboard and mouse. I was the worst on the team. I wasn't the worst in the whole game. I mean, I made it through. You did good, Adamantis. Yeah, this guy kind of. He was pretty much doing everything for them, wasn't he? Right, let's see how badly I did. Yeah, terrible combat score. I got some objectives. I got 60 points for rewards. Got a match bonus. Got a win bonus. Right. So I guess we should try Hoth, which I haven't been on yet. So, yeah. Let's jump onto Hoth. Some like it, Hoth. As you're supposed to say every time. It's a joke, isn't it? People say that. Let's jump out. Hello, Darth. And, we'll jump into the Hoth level and it'll tell me that, you know, I'm underpowered and I'm going to ruin everything for the team. And we'll see how terrible I can do. If you haven't yet, we suggest ranking up and get a few unlocks before fighting amongst AT-ATs in Walker Assault. Let's just play it. Let's just play it. Why not? There's lots of other players. We can, like, you know, let them deal with it all. We'll just run around and look at the snow. And go in the tunnels. I'm going to stick with keyboard and mouse. I'm going to be daring. I'm going to try and somewhat survive. Let's watch this round start and end instantly. Right, I haven't unlocked anything. I haven't got enough money to unlock stuff, really, have I? Need to use pennies. Okay, let's... Boom, jump into this. So, oh god, they're working their way through like the old one. Yeah. Apparently, this is, like, tougher if you're on the... Yeah, I'm going to use his stuff. If you're tougher and you're in the rebel side, which I'm on the rebel side. Awesome. Right. I've no idea what's going on. What's shooting at us? That guy there. I've got a feeling we're getting slaughtered, aren't we? Missed that. Right. Well, that's not helping. I've got no partner. And the 8AATs are coming in. There's a lot of people who've been writing this off saying it's just Battlefield with Star Wars, but that's what Battlefront was. Battlefront was Battlefield with Star Wars. It was just third person. It didn't really, you know, it had a very similar thing to it. I was trying to go around the other side. Didn't want to spawn on the rock again. Right. Oh my god, it's just... I'm in the way of light of fire. That is... That was not good. That was problematic. Right. Well, those walkers are getting in, aren't they? Where's that fire coming from? Jesus. Not having much luck here. Like, I'm barely getting a chance to even see any enemies. Right, can I have a vehicle? Can I jump on a thingy? Oh, there's some Y-wings coming in. Well, he's dead, I've got kill assist. I helped. Can I select a Y-Wing now? I want to be a Y-Wing. Want to spawn on them? No. Well, as long as the Y-Wings are helping out. Oh god, it's one of them. Give me a thing. That's good. Bollocks. You can take down those AT-STs with, like, guns and stuff. This is better. I'm inside. That's a lot nicer. Can I get in one of these? What can we activate? Can I get in the cockpit of one of these? Will it let me fly one? I want to be in the next wing. Oh. Hey, everything's blowing up here. Right, we've got to defend this. So, let's stay. Oh god, there's just too many of them. This is it, literally, as soon as enemies turn up, I'm just slaughtered. That's it. Just not gonna help. I'm no good. Right, where are they? Oh! There's been times when I've been playing this and I've literally just dropped in one shot. I've seen just one blast come towards me and I'm down. Right, who shot him? I was kind of expecting this to have Titanfall style AI partners running around. This is really getting a bit repetitive, isn't it? I'm just like getting blown up constantly. Right, can we defend this, please? Can someone else carry the weight in this round? Oh god. Switch that on. No, I'm dead. Just just walkers everywhere, man. I like being in here, though. This was a nice place in the film. This is where, like, you know, all sorts of Star Wars went down. Couldn't see him. How could he see me? Just smoke everywhere. Oh my god, I don't think I've got a single kill. I've died about 20 times. Right, there's a stormtrooper over there. Can't hit him. Right, let's see what this thing does. I dealt with that. Blow this thing up. Don't need them having a turret in here. It's just not on at all. Right. Find a nice place to sit where I'm out of the way and I can keep shooting at that. Keep shooting enemies when they come in, if they come in. Probably see me before I get a chance to see them. Might have seen them come through there. Come on, bad guys. What got me? Oh my god. I'm outside here now, that's good. It's gonna help. Well, I just need to hide somewhere for a second and hope my health comes back. Right, here we go. Recharging health, right, get some of that on. Fucking hell. Didn't have a chance. I feel like this mode is just getting slaughtered, the mode. Hello, you alright? I need to defend these things. And I feel like someone should be tying the legs up of those walkers. Alright, give me that. Power. I was pressing 2. I want to use the power. Oh, god. Is anyone going to tie their legs up or something? Aha! I hurt one. I've got a kill assist. Didn't really save the day or anything, but, you know, I was there. I was there too. Right. I am worried about getting content ID'd on the music on this. That's going to happen, isn't it? I can't see fuck all out there. That bloom lighting is ridiculous. Gives you quite the disadvantage. Attack the walker. Wicked. What with? Yeah. Me dead again. What's next, uplinks? Boom, activate both uplinks. What uplinks? Those things? Yeah, I'll go for that. Why not? This is not like the Battle of Hoth that was on the old one. What's that? Is this how you get an A-Wing? I don't know what that was. Oh, I can activate it. Oh shit, don't tell me I'm in control of this. Oh god, I am. Let's lock on to target. This controls quite smoothly. Not as fast as I would expect. I can't turn very well. No. Whoa. Trying to turn upwards. That's your throttle. Right. Trying to get round here. I'm not helping out here. Right, where's a TIE fighter? I can deal with them. At least I'm in one of these. But turning circle's not great. What does one do? That does that. That's a turbo boost. Jesus, okay. I guess the arrows were the giveaway, weren't they? Alright. See, can I... can't turn around very fast. What's three? Is that the cable? Oh, I got a freaking camera skip then for a second. Ugh, just as I was about to aim on him. Definitely need the sensitivity on the turning is really low on that. It's neat that you can get to it though. Right, let's can this do anything? Nah. Can I jump underneath it and like lightsaber that shit? What we got here? Vehicle turret. I don't know what that'd do. Probably put that in a bad place. What we got here? What we got here? I can activate something that's that over there, isn't it? Maybe I can help you. Can I jump up onto it? Let's give it a try. Ah! No, that didn't melt. Got stomped on. That would have been cool if I could jump onto it. I've pretty much given up being helpful on this level. It's not going to happen, is it? Yeah. So many of them, and I don't know what I'm doing. Bombers have launched and are on their way. Right, they've taken all the uplinks, I think. Got Y-wings coming in. I'm just going to run and hide. No, that's the wrong one. Shift. Run. Shift. There you go. Right. I want to shoot that. Right, can I... what's that thing they wanted captured? I don't think it even does any damage to it, does it? It's just optimistic. I'm trying to help. Alright, is there anything I can do? Is there anything I can do to help? I don't want to jump back in the A-Wing, I won't help there. Switch some of that on. Nope, that didn't help. Got blown up straight away. Stormtroopers everywhere. Jerks. Well, that's good. Right in the line of fire of them. Proximity bomb. Yeah, I'll have some of that. Can I drop that on the AT-AT? Yeah, we defeat you. Let's just kind of... that went dreadfully. Crosshairs on the screen. Fix that. Dice. Oh, they blew it up. Where was I? Right down the bottom. I scored hardly anything. I didn't even get a kill. Well, I was the only person to not get a single kill. I told you I was going to do terrible. Told you. I did promise right from the start. the worst gameplay you're going to ever see. And I delivered. I deliver on my promises. 165 combat points, 200 objectives, no awards. We got a match bonus. I was in the match. Got no win bonus because we didn't win. I was there also. So yeah, that's the Star Wars TM Battlefront TM beta. Game's out in mid-November, November 17th. Just a month before the film's released. The new Star Wars film. I could have used that. But anyway, I'm quite liking it. I'm just terrible at it. I had more luck when I was using the controller last night. I did insist on using keyboard and mouse here today. And definitely when I got in that vehicle, it was a really sluggish feeling. I believe, if you go back, you can actually adjust the controls for the vehicles. Yeah. Vehicle sensitivity, 20%. It's really low. Would have put it up a bit higher. But yeah. Yeah, that is Calvin candy in my corner up there. That's probably not the best thing to have. But anyway, that's Star Wars Battlefront. I'm liking it. There is also a single player mission you can play where you sort of fight off waves of enemies and stuff like that. I'm liking it so far. And I'll probably get the game when it comes out because I'm a Star Wars Battlefront nerd. I'm just terrible at it. Just really terrible. I have to get used to controls or something. Anyway, I'll catch you later. You should give this a try. It's open to everyone. And, you know, you'll probably be better and have more fun than me. See ya. Bye.